What's up, guys? Welcome to 189 day of pitching baseballs today. I'm with my left arm because my right arm is pretty sore. My right arm, it hasn't been this sore in a while, so I probably have to give it a 2-3 day break, maybe 2 day break. I don't know. We'll see how it feels tomorrow, but it's pretty sore. I think I threw 2-3 days straight with it, 60 balls or 50 balls each, plus pitch count, probably 70 balls each. So that's 100 and, I don't know, fucking over 130 for sure. But my arm's pretty sore, so I have to give it a break, or else I'm gonna pull my arm. I'm gonna throw my left today, so I'm gonna stretch, then do 40 to 50 balls with my left arm, and after that, go home. My right arm is very sore when I stretch it, so I think my body's telling me, hey, my right arm. I made myself bleed. I touched the tree and I made myself bleed. My right arm, not bleeding. It's just a battle wound. I put some water on it. It's almost pointless to wear this glove. Look at it. It's destroyed. I have one more month with it. Then I'm gonna throw it away. I think it has one more month in it left because I can still catch it. Not kind of, I hope. But I might catch it anyways. But I'm just picking up the balls on the ground. Okay, I'm gonna do two seam fastballs at the target, maybe 40 to 50 balls. I had 51 balls last time I checked. But then I'm gonna say 45 balls altogether. So two seam fastballs are not gonna be very fast. I'm just trying to throw better with it. That's all it is. Okay. This is the end.
Together let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we will stand tall. Face it all.
I feel like I did, well, with my 50 I threw, I feel like I threw probably a 4 out of 10 with my two-seam fastball. So they went on my target. So a lot of my baseballs were not on my target, but they were around my target, like around the area. There was a few up here, a few over here, a few over there. I'm still learning how to throw with my left. Today, I feel like it was a good day with my left. I'm gonna try and get better at throwing. Then I'll work on speed, then I'll work on, I wanna look at knuckleball for sure, but everything's gonna take time. Okay. I'm gonna turn off my phone, take a break. Then do pitch count with both arms, and that's gonna be the day. I'm out of time, I'm going home. I'm done after this, for sure. Okay, I feel like, I don't know why, I feel like doing it one more time. Okay, two-seam fastball. Ow. Woo! Stupid arm. Dead on. Strike one. Two-seam fastball.